They didn't strike many Morgan dollars. Here's the vintage chart of all